What is up, you guys? Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. It is your boy, Mr. Brian Singer here, and we're back with another travel. Get ready with us. We're going to Tulum this time, and you can officially call me a goddamn travel vlogger, because all my fucking vlogs have been fucking traveling.
Look at the hat.
Oh, yeah.
Charisma.
Get in with
the hat. We didn't even get into why we're here. It is a young girl's 23rd birthday.
21st?
No, 23rd.
And where are we headed to?
Fucking hair. We're going to Tulum.
And that's on period. We'll check in with y'all.
Who's late?
When we take some shots. Because the madness, the mess, and the group is checking in. So. See ya. Dinkum and Sinkum. Wasn't bad. Wasn't bad. Is my stomach burning? Yeah. But it wasn't bad. All right, this Tulum vlog. We are boarding. We are boarding. We getting our asses on this flight. The people are coming. The juices are flowing, and our little asses.
And we are going.
From now on, only Spanish.
Te veo. Admiramos cuando.
Vamos a abordar el avión.
Sí. So we made it. We've landed in motherfucking Tulum. And we're looking for our car. Because by the grace of God, Miss Charisma Marinas got it upon herself to prove the smart idea and get us all a Sprinter. So we're looking for the homeboy. It's pretty chaotic, but we'll check in when we're at the Airbnb. We have found our destination bus. Let us in. This is a little tour of the place, everyone. Look how cute. We got a little pool over there. They made it real sweet and cute for Miss Charisma and her birthday. Some rooms in here. Everyone's figuring out the room situation. But these bathrooms are fire.
That's for you and
this is our new room. Just kidding to the first clip. Look how cute it is downstairs. Hey, roommates. Hey, Camille.
Hi.
Long ass stairs that we go up. Almost missed a step. A little kitchen and some boys. Let's go outside. Oh, here is where the real magic is at. Hello, Tulum, in all your grace and your beauty. Super cute, super cute.
We finally made it to our destination. And now it is time to get ready and take on night motherfucking one of Tulum. So buckle up, cause I'm not ready and you're not ready.
Right, so here is night one fit. Get into it. It's giving diesel, it's giving denim, it's giving the glam came out absolutely perfect. And we are getting ready for night uno. Dinner. The motherfucking vibes. Let's get seated.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
What'd you say?
Okay, dinner. Oh wow, look at this. Hola, ¿cómo están? It's a little dark. So we're at dinner. I'm trying to figure out what we're gonna eat. I know it's bright as fuck. But it's cool as fuck in here. So we'll see you when the food is here. But look at the vibes.
Hey, matter of fact, just give me the whole bottle right now. I need that shit. Dress it. Tulum, day one. This is the fit. We got the diesel shirt. We got the jaded London joggers. We got the boys being so obnoxious and loud that you can't hear me. And yeah. We're all. It's 6 a.m.
It's 6 in the morning.
It's 6 in the morning. It's 7 in the morning. It's 7 in the morning. And we're all very drunk still from last night. But guess what? Guess what? The day gotta go the fuck on. The day gotta go the fuck on. I hope you guys can hear me. Anyways.
The itinerary for this morning is we are going to excavange. I don't know if that's the correct word, but basically we're going to excavage and we're going to be ziplining, jet skiing. I don't think we can jet skiing, but we'll see what happens. Anyways, see you when we're there. It is about 7 in the morning.
Hey everyone, day one.
And look, it's raining.
That's not the good thing.
But it's hot. That's the good thing.
That's the crazy part. That's not the good thing. That's the crazy part. It is still hot. Hey, Tulum. Why are my slides out here? Anyways, Tulum. Vlog. Hey, everyone. I was going to have a seat, but it's wet. I just wanted to let you guys know that it is about 8 a.m. in Tulum, which means it's about 7 a.m. in America, and I am drunk. So this is liquid IV. We're gonna have some because we need to really get it together. And I just wanna have a moment with you guys on camera.
Cause it ain't never too early to get the drinking going.
So we've made it to
Xavage.
It's not really.
I mean, from the outside.
From the outside, we're still where the buses are at.
Oh, hell no. You think I'm doing that shit? Come on.
Hell yeah, you pussy.
Hell no.
You're in Tulum once.
What's good, Brian's vlog? Hey, I'm fucking lit, dog. We lit.
Here.
What's up, buddy? I'm fucked up, like really bad, but we good.
Drink is fuck.
On tamos.
Hi vlog, I'm sweating and this is a little hot. But we are here at Xavage today and we are gonna zip line ropes course. Oh. And jet boat stream and kayak and zip line. And yeah.
Period. Are you here first? Let's fucking get into it, bitch.
Say hi.
Got this motherfucking helmet on my ass.
I look like a bobblehead right now.
Flip it forward.
Yeah, I'll get
my
Talk about it.
Let me tell you something. So we went on this, right? We're like, okay, it's gonna be some Indiana Jones,
real
Disneyland
fun,
kind of thing. Cute.
I was like, let me drive. I got it.
So we go, first of all, on the first incline, okay? And they say go slow. When you go slow, you don't just not press the accelerator.
I'm going as slow as I can.
Right. So on the first incline, our car completely stops working, right? We start going backwards. I was like, no.
Our car stopped?
Bro, it was
six times.
It felt like you were stuck.
No. Our car literally
stopped.
Like my engine was not working.
More than five times.
We were stuck.
Our engine completely shot out, and we were on an incline. We started going backwards. Our car literally started like...
You need to restart it. So I literally had to park the car, restart it, press six fucking times.
Yeah. No, and they were all in the worst moments when it was like, you guys don't understand.
Bro.
You guys don't know.
Ours is fun. Ours is fun as shit.
How would we rate that boat ride?
10 out of 10.
How are you feeling, birthday girl?
Feeling good. Feeling like I need to take a shot.
Period.
So, we just got back from what do we do? What is
rafting.
It called?
Rafting.
Water rafting. Got fully drenched. Looks like I'm going for a swim.
We did, basically.
It was super fun. 10 out of 10 would recommend. I was not able to take my phone, unfortunately, to give you guys some clips because that shit would have gotten wet, like me. But the ass is assing. And it was 10 out of 10. We went on twice. That's how good it was. Put in work on the arms for sure. But yes, now it is time to go fucking zip lining. And hopefully I can take my phone, right? The ass is just looking so good. Hopefully I can take my period. Hopefully I can take my phone, but I don't know. So if you guys don't get that clip, you and I will both be very sorry about it. But yes. How are we feeling? What do we do?
We've done rafting, we've done jet boat stream, and ATVs.
Bro, those ATVs were rough.
Yeah, that was rough.
But where are we going now?
We're gonna go zip lining.
Period.
Zip lining.
Periodo. So we'll see y'all there. What the fuck?
We're like, wait,
are you kidding me? I think this is a rope course.
And I was behind like a water.
We got the zip lining fit on. I'm fitted. We fitted. Let me see the fit. Oh, okay. All right. Hey, I didn't know you were still like that.
I don't want this to fall off.
She said they wouldn't.
Oh, give me an OTD.
So this is from X Savage. Yeah, this is a new Balenciaga.
Alright. Hey, you guys, the outfit is from X Savage Excursion.
Drop the
beaches. The shoes are Yeezy Foam Runners. The glasses are Amazon. And this cock is from America. These are crazy. Say hi, Dewey. How we doing? Dangling for our dear lives. May God be with us. How's it going?
Yeah. We doing it, baby. What the fuck? Let's go.
Oh my God.
Oh shit! Let's go! Woo!
Hey vlog, how we doing? How we feeling? This is night 2 outfit. We got the Salt and Murphy top. A little sparkly see-through moment, period. We are going to dinner right now and then gonna have some fun right after. I don't know what we're having, I don't know where we're going, but I will see you beautiful people when we're there. Let's go see what everyone else is doing.
Where's the amigos?
So I'm taking over Stringer's vlog right now. I'm a little fucked up, but that doesn't matter. I'm in Tulum, having fun. Where's the birthday girl?
Dude, Tony!
There's no rules in Tulum.
This is a birthday girl, turning up for her. Oh, shit.
False
ad. Are we doing convention nights? Jersey Shore?
Yeah.
All right. You know what? I think tonight, Jess is going to get the drunkest. I think she's going to get the
What's the confession?
I think
Look at the eyeshadow. Close your eyes. I think JC is the drunkest. No, who's getting the drunkest? Who's getting the drunkest?
JC, if you're watching this, just know that you're not gonna remember this.
Yeah. All right. Hey, who's getting the drunkest tonight?
Hopefully Charisma.
It better be. Yeah. Hey, who's getting the drunkest tonight, my boy?
Low key me, though.
Who's getting the drunkest tonight?
I think it's gonna be me.
It better be you. Hey, who's getting the drunkest tonight?
I think JC.
Hey, who's getting the drunkest tonight? Hey, look at. Wait, hold on. Can we just appreciate this more? Who's getting the drunkest tonight? Who's getting the drunkest tonight? JC. Who's getting the drunkest tonight?
Me.
I want to
take that back. It's gonna be JC for sure.
JC. Who's getting the drunkest tonight?
Jesus, without a doubt.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Hey, my boy Tobar. Who's getting the drunkest tonight, bro?
Straight up, it might be me. I mean, I don't know yet.
I'm drunk, straight up. I ain't even gonna lie. Fucked up. Just gonna see now. Hey, put it deeper. Fuck you so much. Oh!
Got a double shot of vodka, so wish me the fuck luck. Pero salud, estamos en Tulum.
Work there.